I'm willing to run all the way, no matter what it may cost me, no matter what I got to go through, no matter what it is. I know who my God is, and I know I'm going to serve him and go with him all the way. And I thank God for Jesus today. Give an honor to your illustrious pastor. Thank you, Jesus. You know what? I backtrack on that. Give an honor to our illustrious pastor. Glory to God. I thank God for you inviting me and seeing something in me to ask me to come and to speak for these two young women. I thank God for that. I thank God for that. I may be a little older than him, because in 5 months I'll be 79. Woo! Glory to God. Sit down, y'all. Sit down. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. But God has been so good to me. He's blessed me abundantly. Abundantly. You look at me, Pastor, and Elder Darden, you look at me. You wouldn't believe 2011. I done had 3 strokes. Y'all better let me alone. Y'all better let me alone. Had a brain surgery. And the doctor took out a tumor on my head. 27 stitches on my head. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise God. The size of an orange. Look at me. Look at me. Oh, y'all don't hear me. Y'all don't hear me today. Y'all don't hear me today. Glory to God. But God has been good to me. He's good and plenty. That's why I can say, Pastor, I'm all the way. I'm going with him all the way. No matter what it may cost me, I'm going all the way. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. I had a husband of some kind of years. I can't remember how it is, but I ain't going to say it too much. Thank you, God. If I had some more dirt, I'd put it on top of him. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. And I ain't looking for no man. I ain't looking for no man. The only man I'm looking for, sister, is Jesus. That's all, Jesus. Because he's my comforter. He's my all in all. Without him, I can't do nothing. And I love him because I know he loves me. Glory to God. Y'all be seated. Sit down, sit down, sit down. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank God for Jesus today. And thank God for you all being here today. Glory to God. I appreciate it. Appreciate it. I appreciate it. Thank you, Lord. Bless the Lord. Thank God. Thank God. I was going to read this in my handbook here, but I heard you say you ain't Church of God in Christ no more, so that's all right. We won't read that. We'll go ahead on. Praise the Lord. We'll go ahead on. But you know, I just want to you have your Bibles with you. You know what? We ought to bring our Bibles with us no matter where we go. I don't care what kind of service it is. What not? Hallelujah. We need to bring our Bibles with us. And my mother always taught me to take your Bible along with you. I said, why? I got to take my Bible along with me always. She said, because you might meet the devil on the way. You might meet the devil on the way. Praise the Lord. You might meet him on the way. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And I'm going to read, hallelujah, holy women in the word and determined to stand and take authority. Holy women walking in the word, determined to stand, but then take authority. And you know, saints of God and friends of mine, the word power is a 5-letter word. And that is that it's armed and it's dangerous to a certain extent. But you know, it means to have and take authority, to be in charge of a thing or being a person. So as a holy woman of God, we must be prayerful, sober, completely sold out to Jesus. That's why I said I ain't looking for no other man and I ain't looking for no other woman. You hear what I'm saying? Because I'm sold out to Jesus. Yeah. Hallelujah. Because he's my all in all. He's the only one that won't mistreat me. He's the only one that won't cuss me out. Hey, glory to God. I love him today down in my sanctified soul. You better leave me alone. I see you smiling, young man. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. But you know what? We, as women, holy women of God, we must be prayerful. We must be sober, completely sold out to Jesus. Our minds have to be stabilized, stabilized, stabilized. Our souls nurtured. And we got to keep our focus on God. As the Psalms 121 say, I look toward the hill. From which cometh my help? Where my help come? It don't come from you. It don't come from you. but it comes from the Lord. Hallelujah. And I thank God for it because he's my lover. He's the lover of my soul. Hallelujah. And I know he won't do me no wrong. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank God. And God, you know what? We need to continue to call on God because we're calling on him for strength. Because in order to have power, we must be strong. Strong in the Lord. And you know, I said when strong, you know, I go back when, I know some of you all remember Popeye. Popeye had a little wife called Ollie, wasn't it? Ollie. And Brutus always tried to get next to Ollie, didn't he? Get next to old olive oil, huh? So what did Brutus, what did Popeye do? He got a can of spinach, didn't he? Woo! So mothers, you got to be strong in the Lord because some young women are watching you. They're watching you, and they want to be just like you. And you don't want to make no mistake. You don't want to make no mistake. You want to be all that you can be. Praise the Lord. And as I said, in order to have that power, we got to be strong in the Lord. And we got to stay under the umbrella of the older saints in Victory Temple Ministry. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Thank God. And we got to look how their lives made it by the help of the Lord. You know, my mother raised me. And she provided me with a solid spiritual foundation in holiness. I've been blessed to have been educated about salvation that has enabled me to be blessed, hallelujah, to utilize God's precious resources. But I'm so thankful to be able to renew some very precious memories. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. My mother having prayer service every Wednesday, hallelujah, in the home. Even when we was out playing or whatnot, whatever it was, Mother would always call us to come in around 7 o'clock, and we had to have prayer service. We had to get on our knees, and we had to pray. And then we had to testify, tell her what kind of God been good to us and whatnot. She said, even if you ain't saved, she said, you better act like you're saved. You better act like you're saved. Thank God. Thank God. And she said, well, they said, what can I say? What can I say? How can I testify? She said, if it ain't no more than just thanking God for your food, thanking God for your parents, that's all. Praise God. But you know what? Women, mothers, we must teach the women how to be dressed as holy women. Huh? But we can only do this through fasting and praying. And we got to stay in the word. Because there is a place in God you can get and the devil can't find you. He can't find you. He can't. Because he come to kill, he come to steal, and he come to destroy. But Jesus came to give us what? Life. And life more abundantly. And it said, greater is he that's in us than he that is in the world. So as women, we should be so powerful that the devil can't stand us. Hallelujah. He has to flee. Yet the stronger you get in God by putting on that whole armor. We got to put that whole armor on there. We got to put our helmet of salvation on. Hallelujah. Have our feet, hallelujah, ready to go. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. We got to be ready for the battle. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Women, be strong in the power of the Lord. You may have to walk alone. Because I walked so many days by myself. Walked so many days by myself alone. I used to tell my mother, I said, Mother, why I don't have any friends? Why nobody befriend me? Why nobody befriend me? I have to walk alone. She said, you got Jesus. I said, but he ain't here. He's not down here. Hallelujah. But you know what? One day I found him. And I'm so glad that I found him. No, I didn't find him. He found me. Because he wasn't lost. He wasn't lost, so I found him. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. But he's a Savior, and he's there to say, he's there. Hallelujah. So you may say, as we used to play the little game, while we were young, we used to play a little game called London Bridge. London Bridge all fall down. London Bridge all fall down. But you know, but say, London Bridge may fall down, but I got the crown. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Women, I don't care how many women may fall. You don't have to fall because Jude 1:3 says you should earnestly contend for the faith which was once delivered to the saints. We got to stay in defense of the faith, be a good steward of the gospel. You can't usher in the power of the Lord by half-stepping. Can't do it. Can't do it. I know I'm right. Leave me alone, somebody. Glory to God with sin in your life. God can't use you. You need some power to have the anointing in your life. We need another Holy Ghost experience to have that power in our life. Hallelujah. To make a difference between holy and unholy. But it's time to pray. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Earnestly for the ministry, for the power to cast devils. those out. Lay hands on the sick. Lay hands on the sick so they can recover. We need another Holy Ghost experience. We need a new birth. We need a lot of Holy Ghost power to fall on us, to saturate our souls. Ask God to take you higher in the Lord. We want higher heights. We want deeper depths just to get there. Hallelujah. We got to hold on. We got to hold on. We got to get a tighter grip, a place where the flesh, hallelujah, hallelujah, where flesh will obey. Ask God, hallelujah, to fill us with his glory. Ask God to fill us with his glory. Hallelujah. And in order for this to be done, the flesh must die. Because it is his will. It's not our will, but it's his will. And if you do this, you will see the glory of the Lord. If God has begun a good work in you, go into his vineyard and work. What's right, he'll pay you. Hallelujah. Work while it's day. Hallelujah. You say you work while it's day. That's when you're young, when it's daytime. Then when you get old, night cometh. Hallelujah. You can't see. Hallelujah. Eyes get dim. Hallelujah. Because you see, I got on these glasses right now. My eyes ain't good as they used to be. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Y'all sit down and leave me alone. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. We got to stay in the word. We got to stay in the word of God. Got to stay in the word of God. And the word of God is like a good loaf of bread. Good loaf of country bread. Because you know what? Bread is considered the staff of life. And there's life in the what? Word. And we need that life by reading the word. Eating the word, digesting the word, devouring the word. It may be strength for the body and strength for the soul. Hallelujah, glory to God. We got to learn how to stay focused, women. We got to learn how to stay focused. And mothers, walk in the word. Determine what may come. I don't know about you, but I'm determined. I'm determined to go all the way. I'm determined to go all the way. I don't see nothing to go back in the world for. I don't see nothing to go back in the world for. Hallelujah. Said, though he slay me, yet will I trust him. Hallelujah. And you can't hurry God. We got to wait. We just got to wait. Well, we got to have that patience. Got to have that patience. We got to keep that spiritual eye on the Lord. How do we keep that spiritual eye on the Lord, Brother Pastor? Fasting. Praying. Constantly. Consistently. Some of us are spiritually blind. We can only see the way we want to. Hardly we want to see the way they want to be. But to stay focused in Christ, we got to follow him who says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Glory to God. Prayer and praise is our weapon for the power, weapon for strength, weapon for faith. Hallelujah. Endurance, patience. Hallelujah. God wants us to be fat in him. He wants us to be fat in him. What do you mean, Sister Jones, you mean fat? F, faithful. A, anointed. T, thankful. And we shall be armed and dangerous. You may not have a gun or a bullet. You may not have a knife or a gun. May not have a baseball bat. But he said in his word, ask and you shall receive. Ask, believing, and trusting in him, the author and the finisher of our faith. Hallelujah. The world will see strange and great things happening. He'll see great things happening to you. No weapon formed against you. No weapon formed against you will prosper. No weapon formed against you will stand. Hallelujah. But we got to be armed and dangerous with the power and the strength of Christ that we've earned our PhD. You said, Mother Debbie, what do you mean by earning our PhD? Hallelujah. Glory to God. What do you mean by that? Power to handle the devil. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And the only way that we can have PhD, hallelujah, we got to go through that theology, which is the word. Hallelujah. We got to go through that neology, which is in prayer. Hallelujah. When it's time for prayer, we ought to be here. Hallelujah. We ought to be on God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And then I had my BA. Not only did I have my PhD, but I had my BA. Hallelujah. I'm born again. I'm born again. Hallelujah. I'm born again. Blood washed again. The blessing of the Lord maketh rich, and it adds no sorrow. Hallelujah. And I ain't sad about it at all. Cast all your cares upon him because he cares for you. And he knows what you're going through. So why don't you cast all your cares upon the Lord? Holy women, we must be on business for the Lord. We got to be business on for the king. And it's the king's business requires what? Haste. No time to waste. No time to waste. We look out on the fields. We look out there on the fields. And we see that the harvest is ripe. But the labors are what? Few. Few. We got to get out there. And just like Pastor preached this morning and told like all the men to be at a certain place and whatnot, blah, blah, blah. But they wasn't there. Some of them was there and some of them weren't. But the only way the wall, I got when he preached this morning, I got it, Brother Pastor. When you preached this morning, you was preaching because all of them wasn't there to help build the wall. Some came and some didn't. But Nehemiah built the wall. Why? Because the men had a mind to work. Y'all better leave me alone. I know I'm right. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. But as I said, the harvest is ripe, but the labors are few. So we need to get out of our complacency. Get out of our comfort zone. It's time to bring in the sheaves of God to save us to be ambassadors. Hallelujah, in him. And then he wants us to be fishers of men. Fishers of men. We got to get out there with our rods. We got to get out there with our rods. Hallelujah. Bring them souls into Christ. Hallelujah. Got to bring them in. We can't sit around and just be contented. Hallelujah. Glory to God. But we got to crucify flesh. Got to crucify flesh. Hallelujah. Let that pride go. Be determined to walk with Jesus. Hallelujah. Through hard trials, tribulations. Hallelujah. I'll be faithful. Hallelujah. I'll be faithful. I'll be faithful. And it takes up a man of mine. Hallelujah. I'm going to take a licking, but I'm going to keep on ticking. Woo! Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. But I hunger and I thirst after righteousness. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I'm looking to God to do the impossible. But we think to him, it's impossible. We ought to be chase keepers. We ought to be chase keepers. Hallelujah. We ought to be like a hound dog. You know how a hound dog is when he's hungry? You know how a hound dog go out there, he hungry? He's got... We ought to be a hound dog. Be like a dog chasing after a bone. Oh, glory to God. God, we need you now. We need you now, God. We need you now. And we're calling on you for strength, God. You can make it, mothers. Mothers, you can make it. Young women, you can make it. You can make it. You can make it. Hallelujah. But you got to be strong. You got to be strong and you got to be strong. So just ask the Lord to give you strength. Strength to go on. Strength and determination for the journey. But the task as holy women is before us and is bonding us together fully for the responsibility that God has given us as holy women. Thank you, God. We ask God to teach us how to travail. As I said, travail. Travail is just like moaning, 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 and in prayer. Just going to God in prayer. Hallelujah. Not only for just ourselves, but for our families, for our church, for our communities, our neighborhoods, our school. No, women, we have failed God. We have failed God. You know how I say, how you fail God? The task that he has given us, we're guilty. We're guilty of abortion. We'll be guilty of abortion. We have aborted the job that he has given us. Women, we have the power. We have the power. Women of God, we have the authority to take back what the devil stole from us. But he ain't getting nothing that I got. Glory to God, because I'm going to give God all that I have. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. God, we ask for your forgiveness right now. And sometimes we allow the flesh to get in the way. But we got to learn how to crucify it. But the spirit is willing. Hallelujah. The flesh is weak. So we got to stay before the Lord. Hallelujah. Give us strength and give us power. We need power to even have it. It looks like we have power to the drug dealer. The drug dealer out there selling drugs. Hallelujah to those that come looking for drugs or whatnot. But you know what? We got to get on pray so. We can pray so until we pray that drug dealer out of business. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. But when I was in Pennsylvania, I remember I lived directly across the street from a drug dealer. And I was outside in my yard. And I was looking at my house. And I was saying to a young fellow that was cutting my grass, I said, I would like to have some shutters on my house. I said, but I don't have nobody to put them up for me. Drug dealer across the street, I didn't know he was sitting up there and he was behind some kind of something, whatnot. But anyway, he said, Miss Jones, you got me. You got me. He sent his drug dealing, he sent his druggers, whatever they call them. I don't know what they call them, but I ain't never been no drugs. Hallelujah. Don't want no drugs. Hallelujah. Don't even want the drugs that I'm taking now. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. But he sent him over there and said, Miss Jones, you got me. Whatever you need, I got, you got it. Sent the white man over there, measured my windows, gave him them finance to go get the shutters, got the paint, they painted up the shutters, and look at God. Look at God. If you live holy, young women, if you live holy, hallelujah, keep his commandment. There is nothing God won't do for you, but you got to live holy. And we know we got to be sold out. We got to be sold out. We can't half step. We can't half step. God don't want us when we half stepping. No way. Hallelujah. Glory to God. But we got to be on fire for the Lord. We got to be holy for the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Women, we need power to walk in the authority of God. We need to seek for his presence, to need to sustain us, the power to sustain us. Hallelujah. He will, must be. His will must be. His will for us going to be done if we aim to please him, because his strength is our strength. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. And we got the power to live right. Glory to God. And God is not a limited God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. And women, I just want to say to you women and to the mothers, mothers, walk upright before these young women. Walk upright before these women, because they're looking at you. They're watching you. They're watching you. They're watching you. And they want to be just like you. But you want to live that life where they can see Jesus in your life. So women, you know, we are God's crowning creations. Because when God took a rib out of Adam and made woman, he created Adam, but he made woman. And then we're his crowning creation. And then he put that rib in us and made us as a female. Not Adam and... not even Steve. Hallelujah. Glory to God. But you know, he can't find us. Can't find us. Hallelujah. But he made that rib. And he made us for barbecue. But as... made us as women as a prime rib. Filet mignon. Hey, 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 glory to God. You can't buy us on any corner. Hallelujah. If you walk upright. If you walk upright. Now, there's some women out there you can buy for anything. They'll fall for anything. Hallelujah. But greater is he that's in me than he that is in the world. Oh, I love him today because he's been good to me. He's my supplier. He's my provider. He's my way maker. He's my all in all. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I love him today down in my sanctified soul. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Women and women and young ladies, you don't have to be a copycat. Be original. Be yourself. Be yourself. Because God has anointed for all of us. But the devil wants us to abort. He wants us to abort this. Hallelujah. But we got to learn how to lay prostrate before the Lord. We got to learn how to embrace the power. We got to learn how to be in communion and fellowship with God. Oh, praise his name. Prayer is our key. Key. It's our key to the door in the morning. And it's our boat at night. Hallelujah. Glory to God. So women, get busy. Hallelujah. God has called us to do. Teach the woman. Teach the young women how to travail. Teach them how to travail. Teach them how to do things in prayer. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, I love him today. Down in my sanctified soul. I love the Lord. Down in my sanctified soul. Hallelujah. Praise God. You know, Pastor told me don't be up here too long. He said, can you do 15 minutes? Actually, I sure can, Pastor. I can do 15 minutes. So I'm going to switch. Go over a little bit. Thank you, Jesus. I got a lot that I can tell. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I got a lot that I can tell. But you know, by walking in the spirit, it's a confession of sin. And in itself, it's not enough for the believer to automatically walk in the spirit. But one must become a yielded instrument for God's service. What is it to be yielded? What is it to be yielded? It involves both the body and the mind. But if we have the mind, if we have the mind of Christ, then the body will fall right in place. Hallelujah. You know, but I'm going to close right now. But you know, I had a son. His name was William Evan Jones. I had a brother. His name was Basil Addison Moyer. They both ran track in high school. Fastest ones in high school. all the years that they was there, they were the fastest ones. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. My soul magnifies itself in you right now. Hallelujah. But I'm running. I'm running for my life. I'm running for my life. Taking a loose, baby. Taking a loose. Running. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I'm running for my life. Because if anybody asks you, what's the matter with me? Just tell them that I'm saved and I'm sanctified. I got Jesus on my side and I'm running for my life. I'm running to that city. I'm running to that city. That city, hallelujah, where the streets are gold. Hallelujah, glory to God. Hallelujah, I'm running that I might see Jesus and I want to see his face in peace. Hallelujah, glory to God. And when I get to glory, hallelujah, and I stand before the judgment seat of God, hallelujah, he's going to look at me, hallelujah, and say, well done, that good and faithful service. I'm going to give you a robe. Hallelujah. I'm going to give you a robe. Hallelujah. I'm going to give you a robe. Hallelujah. Not only am I going to give you a robe, but I'm going to give you a crown of life. I'm going to give you a crown of life. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I love the Lord down in my sanctified soul. Glory to God. And you know what, brother pastor and saints of God, I'm taking out these shoes because, hallelujah, the streets up there are made with gold. Hallelujah, the streets are made with gold. And I don't want to wear no dirty shoes up there because I don't want to mess it up. Oh, glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. My soul magnifies it in you. My soul lift you up today. My soul give you all the glory. I love your name. I praise your name. I glorify your name. But with my robe and my crown, hallelujah, I'm going to walk all over God's heaven. I'm going to walk all over God's heaven. Hey, glory. Nobody going to keep me out. Nobody going to keep me out. Hallelujah. No matter what the vicissitudes of life may be, hallelujah, I'm determined to see my God in peace. I'm determined to see my God. I'm determined to see my God. I'm determined to see my God. Nothing. Nothing, 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 but I got a robe. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I got on a robe. Hallelujah. You know, it may not be no long white robe, but it's a short robe. Hallelujah. So I got to keep working. I got to keep working. I got to keep working while I'm down here on this earth. I got to keep working. I got to keep working. I got to keep working until the day is done. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah.